You can see the hole in the ice on Candlewood Lake, where two boys fell in early Tuesday evening. One of them, 14-year-old Chance Muzzarelli.
We were walking on a lake just to have fun because I did it last year and it didn't break at all.
He was with his friend, 13-year-old Bobby Lee. Chance was the first to fall through the ice.
Every time I tried or he tried to grab a piece of ice, it would break.
Bobby went down next. One thought kept going through his head.
I'm done. I was thinking, I'm probably not going to get out of this.
Dan Hart lives right next to the lake and knew it was a very dangerous situation.
There was boats in the water here last week, so it's definitely not safe.
He saw the two boys fall in.
I ran in the house and grabbed a rope and yelled for my son to come out with me. And
he tried tossing the rope to them, but it didn't reach. Luckily, Bobby knew what to do.
I put my foot up onto the ice, first of all, and then I just started to roll.
Chance saw what his friend was doing and did the same.
We just rolled all the way over to the shore, and then the guy took us into his house and lended us some clothes.
They were pretty lucky young men.
Both teenagers learned a huge lesson.
Don't go in the middle of a lake, because you will fall in. There's a chance that it will pull you under.
Don't do what we did. Don't go, like, out on the ice if you know it might break.
With more complete coverage, Meredith Bryant, KETV Newswatch 7.